Okay, welcome back to my channel, and today I'm making a video about a hack called Spare Reborn. Basically, what this hack does, you can just, there is so much commands. Like you can speed hack, you can jump so high, you know, like a lot of programs, I mean commands. And I'm going to show you the comment who it's from. So it's this House of Knock Redlocks, which I did, and it's the comments from Animes. Can you please make a speed hack or a fly hack for Chi Engine? When I tried to do other ones, they are patched. It's not going to be Chi Engine, but it's going to be Reborn, which is way better than Chi Engine. And shout out to Animes, subscribe to him, you know, yeah, if you want to. And yeah, so basically, if you know, nobody's going to punch me or something, but okay, let's close this, we don't need this more. Okay, so basically I'm going to put the link where to download it. It's from Mega, there's no virus, like it's no virus, because, and plus I have this already, but I'm just going to show you. And I'm going to put the link of the zip extractor in the description too, and in the description and the link of this too, so you can download it and try it out. Okay, so we just press download. It's going to be quick because I'm a quick computer. Okay, yeah, I know that's my second, because I did a test video. Okay, so it's going to open this, then you have to press on the Spare Reborn. That's going to be Spare Reborn DLL. That's going to be Spare Reborn injector.exe. So yeah, so double click that, yeah, and there will be just a run, just close that. Then it's just going to open up this, you know. Okay, now we don't need Mega. Let's now go to Roblox, and then it will be like another window here, which is going to be Spare Reborn. And yeah, so basically you just have to type in CMDS, and then it's going to be so much commands. I'm going to show you now. Okay, let's do an FF me. So it will give you a, you know, a force field. Then let's do smoke me, SP me, which will give you, it does crash if you do it so quick, but let's just go in a private server. Yeah, let's just go in a private server. It's going to be way easier. Okay, have to open it again. Just wait. I'm just going to go in a private server. It's way easier, you know. Okay, prisoner. Okay, here you go. Now let's open spawn. Okay, here you go. Has to. It does crash, but like it doesn't crash always. But let's just go in the online server. Try again. I'm sorry about that. It does crash sometimes, but you know, it still works. Like it still will work. Like it just happens that it crashes. Like it's just that it's getting patched sometimes, but we're still not patched damage. Like it's not yet patched. You see, like it does work, but like sometimes crashes. Okay, let's now do FF me. Let's do it more slow. As you can see, it gives you a force field. You see, I have a force field. I think I only have it, nobody can see it. I don't know. Okay, now let's do SP me, which will give you sparkles to you. Then let's do smoke me. Yeah, then you will just have smoke coming out of you. Yeah, you see smoke. Then you can fire yourself. Fire me. Now you're just on fire. Yeah. Like see, like it's kind of good. Okay, but let's now show you the speed hack. So You will see it's going to be like God, S God, F E God, no God, yeah. But you have to type in S God me, which will be GG's going to be super fast. S God me. Okay. Now, in 3, 2, 1, boom! You're just like Flash. Nobody can just catch you, you know? Like, you're just super fast. And, like, you know, like, sick. Okay, wait, let's do, jump me. Which will, wait, jump me 100. Which will make you jump very high. As you can, whoa, yep. See, you can just escape it. Can just jump over fences. It just happens sometimes. Stuff, but as you can see, you can just get out of prison very easy. And see, you can actually just do parkour if you want to. Like, if you really like parkour, and you can just do actually parkour right, like this. And let's try go. And yeah, as you saw, I'm that kind of. You can actually just do parkour like this, like parkour. Yeah. And you can fling yourself. Fling me, boom. It will just fling you out of prison. But I don't suggest use fling because it doesn't work that good. Yeah. As you just saw. Yeah, just don't use fling me. Then you can just like you can change your height. Height me 200. Yeah, I think it doesn't work. Yeah. Our players is just broken. But you know, let's just leave it. I'm just not going to show you every command because you can just download it. And you can just try it out. Like, you know. It's going to be very, oh god, sorry for that. It's going to be very fun for you. So, thank you for watching this video. Wait, let's try Gotto. Yeah, I think I just broke the game, but, because I can't reset. So just basically, do not use, filling me. It just breaks the game, I think. Yeah, so just thank you for watching my video. Please subscribe to my channel, leave a like, and I will see you in my next video. Peace out. Bye.